have a GitHub project that you want to accept Bitcoin donations for from your users? Are you worried about sharing your public address, just copy and pasting it onto the README and having people give you Bitcoin that way? Do you want something that maybe looks a little bit better? Well, using Blockonomics, you can set up your own Bitcoin donation button and put it into the README, no problem. Let's check out how. So to start off with, I've got this GitHub project and I want to input Bitcoin button or link into the README file. I'm going to head over to the Blockonomics website and I'm going to click on Merchants up here at the top and then Get Started for Free. I will then create an account. Once I've logged in, I'm going to be taken to this page and I'm going to want to click on Create a Payment Button or Link, which I can embed or share anywhere. I'm going to click on that. And at this point, I need my XPub. I can get this following the instructions at this link from my Bitcoin wallet. And then I'll need to add in a sample receiving address that I can also grab from my wallet. I can add a tag if I want to help with organization, and then click on Save Changes. At this point, I can head over to the products page and I can start working on my button. So, for example, I might say that this is my GitHub donation, and add in a description about what they're donating for. I can add in some customer fields if I want some more information from them, but in this case, I don't really need that information and I want to maintain privacy, so I'm not going to check any of these other boxes. I need to add in a base price, so I'm, you know, like I don't care how much they donate, so I'm going to add in a base price of 1 USD. I can also change the currency if I want to. I'm then going to click on donation mode so that that allows them to enter in any amount, and then I'm going to click on generate URL. I can then copy the URL and head back over to my GitHub and edit the README file and input in the URL. I will then commit the changes and then I've got the link right there. I can click on it and be taken directly to this page where I can insert how much money I want to give, put in whatever my email is, click on pay, and then you can see that I can send the Bitcoin using a mobile wallet and this QR code. And, or sending it to this address, and it will show me how much Bitcoin I need to send, which is equal to the amount of money that I put in there. And it's that easy to set up. Thanks for watching, and good luck with your future project, and good luck getting some donations for your GitHub in Bitcoin. See you next time.